It kicks off the Walter Camp Football Foundation Week every year, the annual Stay in School Rally. For the last 18 years, I've had the privilege of emceeing this event. Eighth graders from all over the New Haven area and beyond hear from NFL football greats, coaches, educators about the importance of getting a good education.
At the Floyd Little Athletic Center at Hill House High School in New Haven, the gym was rocking with the St. Louis Rams mascot Rampage, who tossed t-shirts the students' way. Every year, thousands of eighth graders get to hear inspiring messages from those who know that it's not all about sports, it's about knowledge. Tim Worley, a former Chicago Bears running back from the University of Georgia, wowed the crowd with his words.
Get your education. Be a doctor. Be a lawyer. Be an astronaut. Be a software developer. You understand? I have regrets, and I wish I would have paid attention and was more serious about education when I was coming up. You guys have an opportunity to do that.
Education is the key. Find your passion and what you love now. Pursue it for the rest of these days and go on to live a tremendous life the way you want to live it. And be really happy.
Lincoln Kennedy, formerly of the Oakland Raiders, played in the NFL for 10 years.
Young brothers and sisters, I can't implore it to you anymore. You need an education. High school does not get it. It's not all cut out for high school anymore, guys. You gotta have a college degree. And you gotta have a college degree in a field that's pertinent to today's world. Understand technology, because it's all about technology.
Great words, and the kids were all ears. They learned something today.